Super Series. They've competed all over the world. And without further ado, we're going to introduce these guys.
First up, from Slovenia, 25 years of age, 6'1", 330 pounds, Matheus Belshak, Slovenia's strongest man. And next up, a man who needs little introduction, from Iceland, 29 years old, 6'9", 430 pounds, the mountain, Hafþór Bjornason. He's your current leader with 18 points overall. And next, from the cradle of strongman, Quebec, Canada, age 35, 6'2", 335 pounds, JF Caron. Jean-Francois. Next up, Estonia's strongest man, age 35, 6'1" tall, the lightest man in the competition at 300 pounds, Rauno Heinla. And yesterday, a man that caused quite a sensation with that stone shouldering event, from Poland, three times Poland's strongest man, age 25, 340 pounds, Mateusz Kieślowski.
And also from Poland, Mateusz Ostrakowski. 27 years old, the lightest man in the field at 300 pounds.
That's a big difference.
And next is our guy, this American guy, Jerry Pritchard. Woo! Yeah! 6'4", 375 pounds. And from Bulgaria, 36 years old, 5'10", 330 pounds.
5'10".
Mito Savatino.
Oh, he's back, yeah.
And the defending champion, 35 years old, 6'8", 440 pounds, Brian Shaw. From Russia, Special Forces, 35 years old, 6'1", 320 pounds, Mikhail Shivnikov. This is your field of strongmen. They are ready to go. Gentlemen, let's do this. Doc, after yesterday, I think that for those of you that wasn't here, you missed the show. You missed the show yesterday. But
have you ever seen anything like that before?
You know, maybe once or twice in the Arnold Strongman Classic have I seen a performance lifting a stone. And I mean, that's three times. It's not a lot of performances. But yesterday, the stone lift was one of the most incredible that I've seen. Too many steps. About at this point, it's going to get difficult because the angle starts to take a hold of you, and gravity can't be beat. Everybody responds to it, and I'm looking forward to seeing how many guys are able to get at least to halfway.
So we're ready.
Jerry first.
Okay, here we go. This is the first athlete that's up, Mateusz Ostrakowski.
Can we get a round of applause for the lead referee, Mr. Magnus Vermagnusson?
Four-time World's Strongest Man.
I wanted to be a Viking when I was a young boy.
Well, you couldn't dress up like one.
I wanted one of those helmets with the horns on it.
Okay.
All right, guys.
Matthews is ready.
We have one ready. You can see him being careful with his hand hood. No straps.
Dimitar Savatinov. First distance.
15 feet and 6 inches, which already puts him in second. Matthews Ozakowski was 14 feet and 6 inches. He's getting fired up. You have a greater appreciation for what Jerry Pritchard just did after you saw a guy that has a really, really good
nice job
come out and was only able to go up 15.6 feet.
Round O'Hanlon's up.
There it goes.
Come on, if you give him a little motivation, I think he can. Being the lightest man in the field, this is. to his advantage. The heavier guys, it takes to move the heavier implements.
Big round of applause for Reno. So Magnus, will you get a score with that?
I generally never feel that little. I feel pretty fucking small right now.
How small do you feel right now?
So we gave Rowno 1 feet 2 inches.
He just bit over and he was still on the top of the barrel.
All right, next up, JF Caron from Canada, Quebec.
Canadian strongman, he's from the French Quebec. The cradle of strongmen. There have been so many strongmen come from French Canada.
Oh no, look. Oh no.
Let's go.
Oh no.
So they get a little bit of jaw contact.
Waking itself up.